it's time for the four-way Extreme Rules match for the WWE Championship. Madison Punk, Edge, Kane, Brock Lesnar. Enjoy.
Edge. Ultimate opportunist.
And introducing the challengers, representing the following from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing 241 pounds, Edge!
Kane, do you recall the last time you saw Edge look hungry heading into a match?
No, not really, not this hungry. He certainly looks ready to go tonight, Cole.
And weighing 323 pounds, Kane!
Man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line.
One more. The Beast.
Brock. And
Lesnar.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota. Weighing 286 pounds.
The one who will lose against The Undertaker. Okay, I'm kidding. Brock Lesnar's gonna win.
What a superstar. So beloved, and these fans are completely behind him.
Madison Punk.
Madison Pump.
This is an extreme four-person contest. To survive, to win, you have to dance perilously close to the psychotic fringe. Again, this is a no-disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here.
And what a hard knockdown, big-time impact.
Oh, big DDT, that could be it.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation. Now, cut off in the last second.
Oh, I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Look out! Headbutt!
And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in this no disqualification match. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Great reversal by Icon.
And he reversed it!
Good move there.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Edge makes him pay.
What's he gonna find? Boy, did he get dropped or what? And he's toast. That chair shot landed. Oh my God. What a collision. He catches him with the X handle.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Great move. No, no, that's concrete, damn it.
Edge reversing. He's in big trouble.
And this has got to be it.
Oh,
and now laid out on the table.
That's it. I'm getting out of here.
Oh, head first off the announce table.
No, wait, nice reversal.
He catches him with the X angle. Edge taking it.
Oh, right up his skull. Oh, my God. Well, that steel chair has done the damage. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Brings a new meaning to the phrase manhandling.
With a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
Oh my, he splattered on the concrete. And we're going back between the ropes. Great reversal.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Look out, headbutt.
And he gets back in. Icon. Icon's taking control of the match.
What a backdrop!
That should do it right there. Look at this! Shoulders down, and the shoulders come up. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Look where he's going again. That's it. He's done.
There's the pin. Kid is up. Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
A shot like that from Brock.
Look at this. He's caning the hell out of his opponent.
Look out. win this match. This is unreal.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Look out! Headbutt!
Edge showing the wherewithal to reverse it. Moving on pure instinct now.
Ooh. Ooh.
And Icon comes up with a counter. Lesnar had that.
That's it. He's out.
Down goes Lesnar.
And it sounded like a ton of bricks falling to the mat. He's still not through. Watch it. He looks fired up here. Oh. Timber. And he falls hard.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Kane looks hurt after that one. Did you see that goal?
Can he score the pin? Two.
There's the save. How close was that? Oh, out of nowhere.
He could pin his opponent right here. What is keeping this competitor going?
Hey, he's going for it again. Whoa.
He's measuring.
One step ahead on that one. Talk about catching a beating.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Man, that one rocked him. Nice.
His shoulders are down. He breaks up the pin and the match continues.
Uh-oh, look at this. A shot that could drop a grizzly.
And will this be it?
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there. Oh! I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. What's he think he's going to do with that?
And he gets back in the ring.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Going in for the kill. He thinks he had it. Two.
I won.
Three. Icon wins.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
I ranked everyone.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Let's
everyone. Take a look back at some of the big highlights. Impact Sports Entertainment, check out what happened during this match.
Edge said it was.
Here is your winner and still WWE Champion, Madison Pumps.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Enjoy the next one.